Hi, I'm Liam from Fowles and welcome to the Home Renovators Auction Preview for Wednesday, the 28th of August 2019 at 10 a.m. Well, have a look at this, folks. This is a 40-foot container full of shower screens. Now, it's had a bit of damage in transit. I think about the first, second, third rows have fallen over. There will be some damage in there, but for the most part, I reckon they're going to be absolutely fine. We're selling the contents of the whole container as one. I reckon there's probably about $100,000 worth of shower screens in there. It'll be unreserved, so it'll be sold for whatever you, the highest bidder bids on it. Then the container will be taken to your venue to be emptied at your cost. So it's basically the contents of that container is being auctioned tomorrow. That'll be grouse for a builder or someone who's doing a lot of that sort of work. It'll be absolutely fantastic. Or a speculator, really, really nice looking gear. Now have a look at these. This is heaps and heaps of stone pavers have come in this week. Really nice gear, probably never before seen, I'd say, at Fowles. This really thick stuff, it's bluestone and granite. It's going to be very, very cheap. So if you're after something like that, make sure you check it out and you're down here to bid on it because it will be sold. There's heaps in here and there's heaps more in the timber auction as well. Absolutely sensational gear, really amazing. A couple of stone bathtubs there as well. We've got a heap of outdoor gear. Chairs and tables to look at as well. We'll move inside now. Let's have a look. We've got a nice spa bath there. There is so much to look at in here, folks. Just mountains of gear has come in. They've been so busy getting it all ready for you. A heap of freestanding cookers there, both it's all 540 mil. They're all 544 mil, those ones. They're made in Britain. They're absolutely sensational. But come down and have a look at all this. This is the this is a clean-made X display clearance. So it's all display stock. All clean made, branded, mostly made in Europe. For the most part, it's made in Europe. Absolutely sensational. We had a little bit of it in last week, and it went really, really, really well. So that's going to be sensational for anyone setting up a new kitchen. You could do a whole clean made kitchen. Through here, a little bit of miscellaneous gear. There's some footwear and some towels and sheets and linen and stuff. Shower screens through here. We've got also mountains and mountains of wall-hung vanities. I'll show you some freestanding vanities at the back. Probably a good 100 vanities in tomorrow. Hundreds and hundreds of kitchen sinks. Mountains of cooktops. Have a look at these beautiful sinks. These are Frankie, both white and black granite sinks there. Really nice gear. Sensational, in fact. We'll squeeze down here. Have a look. There's also a Frankie appliance X display sale through here. They've sent in mountains of Frankie ovens, built-in microwaves, steam ovens, standard ovens, so that's beautiful as well. And over on the other side, Euro have also sent in a heap of run-out stock, so I can see their steam ovens, microwaves and also compact ovens, so you could do a nice little bank there of the three. Really, really nice gear there, and it's all to clear, of course. Dishwashers, I can see some dishwashers here in various brands as well. Gas cookers out of Clean-Made again, and some beautiful Clean-Made range hoods. We've got heaps of range hoods in tomorrow. Westinghouse Clean-Made, some Frankie ones, so they're all fantastic. Look at all this cooking gear. I reckon it's probably the biggest cooking appliance auction we've ever had. It's and one of the best, one of the biggest. One of the best, absolutely sensational. So make sure you don't miss it, especially if you're doing a kitchen reno. Through here, some dishwashers as well. See some wine fridges on the left and also a mountain of fridges on the right, both Electrolux, also Westinghouse are the main two, but I can see some Hisense LG. So really nice gear on those ones as well. Mountains of barbecues. We've got the flat top built-in lid ones. I think there's a couple with the hoods as well. There's more Clean-Made stuff there. Moving through, have a look at all these kitchen sinks out of Frankie. Beautiful Frankie kitchen sinks. We've got heaps of Frankie kitchen taps as well. We've got complete kitchens, which I'll show you in a moment. Look at all those sinks. There's just hundreds and hundreds and hundreds of kitchen sinks there. Really fantastic. Lots of basins, toilet pans as well. Heated towel rails, normal towel rails. So there's just so much stuff in tomorrow. I can't believe all the... Oh, we're going to have a quick look at all the outdoor furniture as well. Dining here, also barbecue, more dining. Have a look at all the dining out here, the outdoor furniture, dining gear. There's even one of the upright ones, the stools and the sort of upright bar style. So that's absolutely sensational as well. Really, really grouse gear. And then through here, we've got the complete kitchens as well. So we've got a heap of complete kitchens, all different styles there. There's some unreserved office furniture, more vanities here. It's a really nice looking auction tomorrow. I can see some compressors. There's a nice big mystery pallet there of all kinds of stuff on that. That'll be good fun. Freestanding vanity there. Have a look at this one. This is a beautiful looking Euro freestanding complete outdoor kitchen. So you've got the fridge there. You've got the barbecue there. Range hood. That's going to be sensational. It's going to be fantastic to have that on board. Some beds there, some queen size beds and double beds. That'll just be a couple of $100 each. You've got the gas lift ones. So this is probably one of the fullest auctions we've had this year, and it's almost into September. So that is an absolutely massive auction to be had tomorrow. Into the carpet and floor coverings auction, they've had equally big deliveries. I'd say there'd be a good 250 rolls in here tomorrow. Room size, house lots. Maybe if you're doing a development of apartments or townhouses, you'll get a single run of the same thing. So that's absolutely sensational as well. I can see some artificial turf there, which is just in time for the spring season. Over into Michael's Timber and Building Materials auction. He's got a massive auction out there. As I mentioned, he's got plenty of stone paving as well as a heap of decking, a heap of timber outside. So all in all, three fantastic looking auctions. We can't wait to see you here tomorrow at 10 a.m. Thanks for watching.